Hello and welcome to this very special feature. Do you know that cataract is the number one cause of blindness across the world, including that in India, with millions of people getting affected by it? So what is cataract, or motia as a lot of people call it? Why is it so prevalent and what can be done about it? To know it all, we have with us in this very special feature today someone who's a veteran, a pioneer in this field. Please join me in welcoming on board to answer all the questions we have about cataract today, Chairman and Medical Director, Center for Sight Chain of Eye Hospitals, Padmashree, Professor Dr. Mahipal Sachdev. Thank you so much, sir, first for making time out of your schedule and being here with us. I would straight away dive into the first question that comes into mind, is that why is cataract such a big cause of blindness, not just in India, but all across the world?
So, thank you very much. In the first instance, I wish to say that what is cataract? Cataract means any clouding of the normal natural crystalline lens. Within the eye, there is a focusing lens which is called as a crystalline lens. With age, what happens is that this lens, which has proteins, these proteins start to become clumpy or they get denatured. Because they get clumpy or because they get denatured, therefore the lens which was originally transparent becomes cloudy. Okay. So this cloudiness of the lens is called as cataract. Now the leading cause of this cloudiness is age. With age, given a long enough age, like our hair go gray, similarly this lens is going to go gray or it is going to become opaque, and given a long enough life, all of us are going to develop cataract. So this is what is called as senile cataract. There are other causes of cataract. Even children can be born with cataract, which are called as developmental or congenital cataract. Diwali, Dussehra season, etc. Cracker injuries, bow and arrow injuries. There can be injuries in factories, etc. So you can have traumatic cataract. That means because the lens has got injured, so therefore it becomes opaque. Then there are certain metabolic diseases, for example, diabetes, thyroid, etc., which can also increase the incidence or get the cataract, like COVID. A lot of people had steroids. So these steroid intake can also precipitate the onset of cataract. So the opacification of the lens is called as cataract. And why we are having so many cases of cataract is because longevity is increasing and the lenses are going gray or opaque, and therefore we are getting cataract. So that's a normal phenomenon. One important thing that you need to understand is that for reasons which are not fully known, Indians tend to develop cataract maybe 10 years earlier than their Westerners. It could be genetic, it could be a lot of sunshine, it could be malnutrition in childhood, etc. But there are several factors which one doesn't know, but we tend to develop cataract slightly earlier than what the Western population does.
Sure.
Now, the magnitude is pretty large. India does about 75 lakhs of cataract surgeries a year. And that is China, US and Europe put together. So that's the kind of numbers that we are doing, and we have only close to about 30,000 ophthalmologists in India, out of which you can say maybe about 18 to 20,000 are operating surgeons. So there's a lot of load that is there for each surgeon that is in India doing these cataract surgeries. Unfortunately, there are claims which are touted by people that by putting this or that drop, you can have the cataract go away.
Right.
As of today, there is no medical cure. Let me re-emphasize, despite these false claims, there are people who put homeopathic medicine, there are people who put Ayurvedic medicine, but there is no known medicine today which can retard or reverse the process of this clouding of the lens.
Right.
This is like you are changing age. Like there is nothing which is anti-aging, just now people age. Similarly, the lens of the eye has to age, and a person will develop cataract. So the only treatment that is there today is to do surgery. And therefore, in the absence of the facilities to do surgeries across India, maybe totally in the rural population, etc., etc., this remains one of the leading cause of blindness. Fortunately or unfortunately, whatever way you want to put it, it is unfortunate that this is a reversible cause of blindness and we are not able to cater to all the blind people. But the fortunate part is that if you do get a cataract surgery, you will get your vision back.
Follow Center for Sight and post your queries to get answers from the experts.